Look at the flags there. We're going to continue to talk about flags. The more things change, the more they stay the same, and that's certainly the case in New Zealand. The votes are in, and the flag, it will stay. More than half of the people voting in a referendum decided to stay with the blue, red, and white flag. It features the Union Jack and Southern Cross constellation.